Meanwhile, it's worth pointing out that the Trump-appointed U.S. attorney in this case, David Weiss, is facing elevated scrutiny of his own due to the handling of this investigation after House Republicans heard public testimony from a pair of IRS whistleblowers alleging political interference in this investigation. That testimony came after the original plea deal was announced, which today dramatically fell apart. And it is worth noting that the House Ways and Means Committee, led by Jason Smith, a Republican of Missouri, did give additional information to the judge in Delaware before today's proceeding.